Hey guys, my name is Necro, and let's have some fun with another episode of Resident Evil 7. I am changing things up a little bit. I'm going to try using the mouse and keyboard because I was getting really tired of trying to aim with the controller. Now that does mean I'm going to have to relearn how the controls work, so bear with me just a second. Okay, so I need 3 dog heads. I've got 2 of them. I have no ammo left whatsoever. Okay, so this is going to be a little interesting. Move the dog heads in here. Actually, no. I'm gonna keep those, actually. Because I don't know what's gonna happen when we find the last one. We don't need that. We've already read that. Already done everything else in here. So let's see. Keep in mind, we have no ammo. Every time I hear the sound of my own steps as I turn. That was not me. Monitoring room. What is the monitoring room? I don't know if I know that room. I don't think Jack comes in here though. At least he hasn't so far, so I think we're more or less... Oh, that's where we first found the plant people. Okay, yeah. We don't need to go back in there. So we need to find... Okay, you're in there. We need to find the other dog's head. We need ammo. We really need ammo. I wasted way too much ammo. Okay, so where are we going? We're going this way. So that's that. Essentially, there's something in the vents, in the ducts. Makes me nervous. I can't deal with those sounds, though. I know it's my own feet, but still. What's in here? Chem fluid. That's helpful. Do we have any gunpowder? I don't think so. What is it down here? I don't think we can go down here. I want to say we tried last episode, didn't we? Leave me talking like you can respond. Shotgun shells will be useful later, not useful now. Psychostimulants. Snake door. Gotcha. Alright, let's go ahead and do this so that we can mark it. There we go. Marked. Fucking sounds, man. don't think there's anywhere else in here that we haven't gone. No, there is. Okay. Oh, is this the place that has the 4 plant people in it? Can't deal with that. If it is, we're gonna die. Yep. Fuck. Okay. Fuck. Okay, so that worked, kind of. Can't dance all day. We gotta try. Okay, that actually worked. We got hit more than we should have, but it worked. We do have a first aid kit, so we're not completely screwed, but we are out of ammo. We have nothing, at least until we get that shotgun. Oh, an herb. Oh, yes. Combine, yes. There's more of them in here. I know there are. I remember. Yep. That actually worked. I know there's one more though. I remember. Because they killed us. Yes, they did. Oh, there's 2 more. Nope, you're not getting behind me. No, sir. Where'd they go? Did they run away? I don't know if they actually ran, I think they just went back to where they came from. I got cocky. Ah!
Fuck!
Finally! Let's go ahead and put those dog heads in there, so that way when we get the last one, we can just make our way. Okay. Dog heads are in. Go ahead and just save so that when we die again, because we know we're gonna, we don't have to do that again. Unless there's a way around. Boiler room, dissection room. No, that's where we need to go. Wait a second. Let's go back to the incinerator room real quick. Because I think we have overlooked something. Remember, three A's and a hand, right? There's three A's. And there's a hand. And then there's something unpleasant. Oh! Very unpleasant. That was the opposite of what we wanted. I don't think we are, but we're doing it anyway. Fuck! All that did was get us the key to the dissection room. God damn it. Like bashing my head against a fucking wall. Do we have? Yes, we do. Okay. Let's go ahead and use this. See if we can. There's a coin. There's an herb. Where is that? Where is that? Oh, in the incinerator room. Okay, cool. Strong chem fluid. Gunpowder. That means more ammo. Yes. Okay, so I found a couple things, including that, which will help. Can't get in there. Yeah, there's items in the workshop, but that doesn't help me. That also doesn't help me. Psychostimulants are actually very helpful, though. This is proving to be a huge help. Said there was one here. Right? Not worth using another one, though. Okay. We've got our improved handgun rounds now. So maybe, just maybe, we'll make it through this time. Not if we waste our ammo like that. Not if we waste our ammo like that. Jesus Christ. Fuck me! Down. And I'm almost dead. Fuck! Alright, that was entirely my fault because I'm a shitty shot. I think I'm just supposed to break the bobbleheads. Because I made a big shiny. I'm gonna pretend like that's what I meant to say. Big, shiny, shiny. Yeah, made one of those when I broke it. So I think that's what we're supposed to do. Alright. So. Let's. Buttons are hard. Okay. I'm going back and forth a lot now, but that's because I want to make it so that when I die again, because I know I'm gonna, I don't have to redo what I just did. So, we've got to kill the big one with a gangly right arm. In the incinerator room to get the key. And there's the normal one and the two tough ones. Oh man, he had shots. Does it take to kill you? And how many misses am I gonna have in the process? A lot, apparently. A lot, apparently. God damn it! Got the key. Okay. Gotta be careful with my aim. I can't miss half my shots. That's part of the problem. Much better. Still took 3 headshots though, so I'm not sure why that's an improvement. Killed one. Got them both. God damn. Okay. Shotgun shells don't help me right now. Generator room doesn't help me right now. That will if I find more gunpowder. Body nailed to the wall. I'm nervous. I'm saving. I'll be back. Alright, so I've saved. Time to go into this creepy ass room. Taken that yet. I think something bad gonna happen. Something bad. Okay. Something bad's gonna happen if I take that, so I'm gonna search the room first. Quietly. Quietly. Hey, look, an herb. Shotgun shells. Why am I getting so many rounds for the shotgun? I don't have anything to use to get the shotgun. Hopefully this means I'm getting it soon. But I'm assuming I can't open that door. I'm assuming I don't want to, even if I could. Music stopped. Music stopped. Nope. That door is open. Was that open before? The dog head's gone. Oh, God damn it. What? Oh, that's mean. Oh, that's not good, and I have no ammo. That thing's gonna come alive. I know it is. Still gonna scare the shit out of me though. Okay, so he didn't come alive. At least not yet. Okay. Don't know what that was supposed to accomplish. Checking to make sure they're not. It wasn't there before. Something's here. I know there is. Gonna take it. Fuck.
You ain't getting away.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I can't fight him with just a knife. Jesus Christ. That helps a little bit, I guess. Mm. Fuck this. No! Fuck you, Jack. No. Okay. So I didn't catch what it said. It said something about a thrust attack. I'm assuming I have to do that when he's on his knees like that. Okay. I keep saying that like it's gonna help. It's not. I'm still fucking terrified of Jack. Gunpowder. Not using that right now, though. Because I need the healing. Okay. How to thrust. Ah! That's it. Got it. Come on, Jack. Come on. Is that the end of him? Nope, not even close. Oh, it is. It is.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Oh my goodness. Oh, and I get to keep the chainsaw too. Thank God. Oh my Lord. Oh, what is this? Oh, yes. That would have been helpful, but I've got... Okay. So... What? Okay. So I've got 2 first aids, I've got an herb, and I've got gunpowder. And Jack is finally dead. Don't break the chainsaw. We need the chainsaw. No. Oh, shit. At least Jack is dead. So if we can make it back to the save room, then we'll have that going for us. Jack is dead. 1 out of 3. And we've got the other head. So we can go outside. Hi, Granny. Fuck. All right. Fuck me, that was intense. Alright guys, that does it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. Indigestion. If not, give it a thumbs down, subscribe if you'd like to see more, and as always, suggestions are welcome. So comment below if there's anything you'd like to see, and I will catch you guys next time.